The endless cycle of TF2 Mobile. This unofficial port of Team Fortress has been active for more than 2 years, of course under the eye of Valve, causing to be deleted many times from the Play Store. However, it always come back with a different name. Basically, it gets deleted and returns with another name, causing an endless loop. Now the game still's available and even has more updates than TF2. Subscribe for more fun TF2 things.